Well, this is nuts. I was told that the trailer was going to come out, even says here at the top, Tuesday, December 5th. And then apparently the trailer got leaked. Maybe by the same person who leaked some other possible gameplay. I heard that it was leaked, but I steered cleared of it. Steered clear of it. I don't want to see the leaks. I wanted to react live when it was supposed to be released. So I come to this page to get ready for tomorrow, for 9 a.m. tomorrow morning, because it's Monday night now. Obviously, that's how that works. And I see the trailer was up 5 hours ago. So they just, I guess, because of the leak, they freaking did this. They just put it up early. Damn, that's a shame. I wanted to react to the official trailer when it officially was released, and I guess they had to put it up 5 hours ago, and that was the official release, so I'm gonna go ahead and watch it now. That is really unfortunate that it happened early.
Lucia.
Oh my god, that looks great, but this could be just cinematics. Also, I'm so used to playing the old one on the Series S. I forgot what good graphics, super high quality graphics look like.
She said she cared about me. She tried to make my world the way she thought it should be. Yeah, we were desperate then to have each other.
Oh, we're back in Vice City? Don't hurt the alligator, no. Some of the skin and the movements look way more real. Others look pretty darn good, but. Oh, look at all the textures, the mud, the grass.
The only way we're gonna get through this is by sticking together, being a team.
I'm assuming most of this is like
Trust.
on a high-end PC. If it is, how the graphics are gonna look at super high-end PC. Wait. Oh, okay. That's great, but I feel so bad that they had to release it early. I couldn't really enjoy that trailer as much as I wanted to because they had to release it early. I feel really bad. Damn it. I get why they had the colors that they had in that little opening thing. So the draw distance looks great. I wish they said at the beginning, this is in-game, in-engine footage or running on PC or running on PlayStation 5 or running on Xbox Series X. But yeah, that looks really nice. I don't know if like they said like things you missed in the trailer, and I don't know if like Patriot beer, I guess that's probably beer that you can get in all the games. Like I just learned that ammunition store that I went to in GTA 5 is in all the games. I like this big super tall tower that's just to the left of the sun. I like that they framed it this shot so you see all the way to the very top of that tower. I wonder if that's something you'll be able to climb. I wonder if we are the ones driving one of these cars. Prison. Lucia.
Yeah.
I mean, I see a little bit of like the computery texture in her hair that I see in some games, but it's like the best looking hair that I've seen, even with that effect so far. The shadows of all of the diamond wire on her shirt looks really nice. A little bit of sun bloom.
Do you know why you're here?
This her hair looks really nice, really real. Is that dust in,
Okay.
oh yeah, the dust floating in the air to our left of her where the sun's coming in.
Yes.
Oh, they got the dolphins. And the boats. The birds have shadows on the water. Water looks fantastic. But is this pre-rendered? Is this running on the highest end possible ever PC? I mean, it would make sense if you have a game, you'd want to show it at its best possible version. But I'd just be curious to know. Will there be this much population on the screen in the real game? Will there be this many chairs, this many birds, this many waves, this many cars and traffic on the street all at once at the same time in one shot? In the game, actual game? What does that say? The Rockstar, yeah, but, something city, something when you can... 919? Can't read that. Why something wide when you can... Wah, wah, blah, blah. There's a helicopter I see, and I, you know, it was just in a helicopter. Why 69 when you can 919? Oh, I don't know what that has. I haven't gotten to that part in the game yet. Why 69 when you can 919? That's what they have over their name in the titles. Yeah, I mean, I love the varying areas. This looks like Red Dead Redemption 2's location, but in modern times. Everything looks good when you shoot into the sun, and so far most of these shots have been directly into the sun. It always looks cinematic when you shoot into the sun. That's into the sun. That's into the sun. That's into the sun. Not directly, but the sun's coming from out from... The sun's right there on the other side of the window somewhere.
Here. Bad luck, I guess.
This is shooting into the sun. Well, I mean, the sun is to the left. It's off frame, but we're mostly pointed at it. That's not into the sun. This is into the sun. Beautiful. Wow. That almost looks like the first Avatar movie. The quality of the... Look at all the grass. There's so much foliage. I want to know, is this... Oh, and there's a crocodile coming to get them. And there's some duckies. Is this legitimately running in real time as the actual game? Or, you know, what's going on here? Trailer 1. Maybe tomorrow they'll release a trailer 2 now. I don't know. God damn, I feel bad, man. Yeah, all the skin textures everywhere here. My God, this looks awesome. Look at the guy crouched over. I mean, of course, I'm gonna look at the girls. Of course, why not? But a little chihuahua. But the guy in the red shorts all the way on the left, the way he's crouched and the shadow under his arm, that looks amazing. Well, the girl with the kind of cornrows pulled back, laying on the beach, the red top and some tattoos. There's that hair and the sunglasses. Even though she's small and back there, that looks real. And the girl next to her with her curly hair. This looks amazing. Everyone's got such great like skin textures and quality. I love that they have more varying body types. That's good. A little chihuahua. Still so cute. Look at the chihuahua bouncing around. That looks... I'll circle... The dog is... Looks so cute running. But even like... People over here... Actually, hold on. Let me do this. There, bigger mouse. So even like these people over here, they're moving. She's on her phone. People are just doing stuff. Like you can actually see them moving around. They're not just stationary. Their arms going, they're talking. That's great. Okay, we're basically shooting into the sun. I guess the sun's over to the left again, but still. PVC, SOBTN, Del Mar. I assume that's something from the other games. But it wouldn't be GTA 5, though, right? Because that's in a fake California. This is in a fake Florida. Vice City International Airport. Catalan Boulevard, Stockyard, downtown. The depth of field looks great. The shallow depth of field where the, you know, what, soft in front. I guess that's, is this like a social media influencer and you have this guy in this car taking her picture, maybe? Or it's like more paparazzi. They'll have more paparazzi jobs to do. The out of focus, I assume, is more of a cinematic thing. Though there is out of focus in real games, in the actual game, so I don't know. Look at the hole in the building. I bet people will be flying aircraft through there. Yeah, this looks amazing too. I guess it looked slightly flat at first because a lot of these colors are like this thick new paint, and this is a thick, smooth paint across here, so it almost looked a little too flat for a second. But the wires, all the cables, all the ribbing and the cables, the roundup, that's so realistic looking. I was talking in one of my GTA 5 videos about how great the streets look, and that I'm eager to see more of the streets in this game. So the trash on the ground looks great, the little water, all the stickers there, the signs, all these little details here. But is this just extra set dressing for this trailer or not? I don't know. I mean, this all looks fantastic. The flares look real. You can see some bloom from it. Make it rain Mondays. The strippers obviously look great. I love the light bouncing onto her inner thigh. That looks cool. Streaks of light over here. Again, more different body types. The bills are actually floating around. That looks fantastic. Gosh, the ribbed texture of his shirt looks amazing. Will this actually be one of the people that you get to play, or is this just the world? I assume everywhere that we see is going to be a place you can go to and play. Glad to see cars in the parking lot. Since it seems impossible in GTA 5 to get any car. Yeah, more shallow depth of field again. Yeah, this is definitely ripping off Miami and, God, why can't I remember the name of the strip? This looks great. We're definitely flying. There's a cargo ship. So there'll be islands. I wonder what this big white blimp thing is over here. But like every little bit of like water looks like it's rippling. Come on. Yeah, tons of water is rippling. Look at all of her hair moving. That's amazing. You can see so many individual strands moving together. Okay, like Instagram-y. No, don't hurt it. So there'll be like social media stuff, not just like a little flat internet. I guess there'll be like Instagram type videos that you can watch. That's awesome. I mean, I love the jiggle physics on this dump truck. See what the street signs by. Vice something, what does that say? Vice Beaches, Port VC Keys. Oh yeah, like the Key West, Florida and whatnot. All the mud, that looks so good. And there's mud trucks, so I guess you'll be doing some of that. Very good. The mud on the lens, that looks great. And look at that, as she gets closer. You have to rack focus and keep her in focus. And as she gets closer, the background's going to get more out of focus. Real Billy Mud Club. So I guess this will be one of the gangs, maybe? Like, she gets closer and the background gets more and more blurry.
Well, look who's back.
I assume that's a character from the previous Vice City game. It cures emotions. What is that?
We're going to get through this.
Great. No overturning zone. Cops arrest man who flipped his car after Pee-wee's Dine and Dash. Confession, I'm gonna have to translate that. Mega Mundo News.
By sticking together.
I love the colors in this. I love that kind of yellowy green color of everything. There's orange, mustardy color on his wheels, and the mustardy yellow, and the mustardy yellow there, and then the trees are brownish greenish, and the ground is brownish greenish. I love those colors.
Being a team.
Oh my god, that looks so great too. who hurt you? Sound for sound, like pound for pound. Oh, he's got a milk crate of records. Love seeing that. I've got milk crates of records. Well, they're on a shelf now, but I have the records on a shelf and I have the milk crates. I mean, this, the glass bottles on the shelf, oh my gosh. That has to be pre-rendered CGI stuff. There's no way that's in-game. I don't believe it. Pawn and gun. Okay, so that's where you get your guns. Doesn't say ammunition. Maybe ammunition... I don't know. Oh, wait, hold on. Was ammunition, did they have another GTA that took place in the fake California? Just like this is another game that takes place in fake Florida. Cranky hippie. Arrest. What did Carter say? Save the bees. Aww. It might be one frame where that's in focus, but I don't know. His face looks amazing. His skin on his face looks so real. That's amazing. But I cannot accept that that's running in real time. Maybe it's a cutscene, but I don't know. We will no longer accept cash stored in underwear. Is it just a team of two? It could be just a team of two. Maybe there actually could be more that you could do in the game when you don't have so many people to switch around between. It might be able to get a more cohesive story going on or something. I don't know. I don't really care that they're still using that same font. I mean, I get it's the same series, but I feel like it looks so outdated. I kind of wish they made it more gritty. I mean, the graphics in the game look more realistic and more gritty, so maybe put a texture or some kind of gritty road texture on the text or something. It's cool, but it is very cool. I just don't know. Yeah, I've been let down by too many AAA games now. I thought Forspoken when I saw that first teaser of Forspoken where she's jumping everywhere and then that wolf comes out of the smoke. That looked amazing. And then the game was garbage. Starfield looked like it could be promising and then it was garbage. Redfall seemed pretty cool. It didn't look super detailed and everything. And then that turned out to be garbage. Just too much garbage. AAA game developer garbage. So we'll see what happens here. But the major bummer is that it was leaked. Now I'm sort of wishing that I just waited until tomorrow to watch it anyway, but to watch it when it was supposed to come out. I mean, it even says it. Oh my god. Their YouTube banner even says coming tomorrow. It says coming Tuesday, but it's Monday. Oh my god. Well, anyway,